do your worst, Father. That's just the edge I need. Armed and ready. I'm rich.
A feast like you have never seen. You mark my words. Now take this and good luck.
Calls a feast, I'm turning up sooner or later, hear me, nephew? So make room for one more blessing and let's go!
Fishing time. Now! What do you know, a hellfish? Gods. Better blessing. I'll break you again.
Last time, anything of interest? You'll have to fill me in once you break free, dearest.
No need to be in such a hurry, boy.
Then here we go.
Blood and darkness.
Stop him, Riches, now!
I get a break. That's good.
Your heart shall never carry you astray.
Zag, and here I thought that we were cool. You hurt my pride there, man. I guess I'm gonna have to hurt yours.
He won't stand for this.
Zag, and to be honest, why, I wasn't that mad to begin with. I just thought I'd shake your branches up a bit. Something.
Death is inevitable. This one is off the record, Zagreus. Come on. Don't be too reckless about me.
Be as reckless as I want.
Zagreus, a hardy fruit resistant to a winter's chill. How fascinating they survive down there.
You held your own, I guess. On to my next one.
Use this. Hello, Fury Sisters.
I know that Thanatos assisted you in getting to this point. I don't appreciate his interference.
I'm sure you'll have a chance to tell him back at home.
He has domain over the wretched shades, but his power has no sway with me. And neither does your own.
Don't do that.
She's going to be mad. My weapons can grow even stronger now.
Your progress has been duly noted, boy.
Don't mind me, father. Keepsakes hold power. All set. Let's go up. Go. Wait, she's not singing. It's only me.
What happens now, hon? What I mean is, now you got me thinking about Orpheus again. So, what am I supposed to do with that?
Even if you can't be together right now, I hope it feels better knowing how much he cares for you. And I will try to pull some strings, like you said. I can't make promises where my father's concerned, but I'll do everything I can.
Well, what can I tell you? Thanks, Your Royal Majesty. That means a lot. No pressure, though. I've been all right without him all this time, and I will be all right no matter what. If only he could say the same. Read my mind, hon. I go through this stuff awful fast sometimes.
And I, in turn, shall go through your incredible cooking awful fast, given the opportunity. You're mine. Got a crustacean. See you.
Stay cool.
Of death is always here for me. Thank you. now.
More inferno bombers.
The slowest part of this particular trip is hereby over now.
That's Godspeed, all right. No need to thank me, mate. Useful. Good enough to eat. Not really in a talking mood this time, Lenny. Went. Gimme. Thank you. Champions of Elysium, I've returned. Seconds, right? We'll be right back. time to feast. Hi there. HADES. Here's the fee.
Oh, truly.
Delicious. Permitted in this chamber. I'll take this one. What about these? Power of Olympus.
there.
It's a car.
Ah, at last. By the gods of Olympus, you'll go no further on your wicked quest.
Thanks for believing in me, my good shade. Out of here. There. No more dead to deal with, at least. Shiny. All these tunnels. Goes. fast this time.
Olympus, I accept this message.
A special treat for Cerberus. Now for a chat with Cerberus. Should check this way. Thanks. Going back. Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here? Get.
Itself decides the time has come for a short break and snack.
Bye for now, boy. I'm back, Father.
Remember, I can always get here much, much faster than you. Darkness. Prepare.
everything. Lord of Death, awaken, wretches, and defend your king.
Like that?
Try that again.
Let's go. Now.
Aphrodite! Who dares fight my little goblin?
Someone very sore right now.
The limitless variety of fauna dwelling on the surface brings to Zagreus no shortage of delight. Though when he makes an effort to communicate with one, its eyes so full of calm intelligence, he learns that bears are not as gentle as they seem.
No, no!
Well, this is going to be awkward.
There's no escape, in case you hadn't heard.
Welcome.
Honored to have met you, great Achilles, our royal guard. Good to know whom to turn to should anything run afoul around here. So it was you who instructed my son in the martial ways.
Indeed, Your Grace. He was a talented student. If only you could have seen his progress. Surely you would have been very proud.
I am proud. You know, you were already quite the name back on the surface when I lived upon Olympus. I should think your legend spread much farther still since then.
Oh, I doubt that. Although, thank you, Your Grace.
What is it with the generosity lately? Look, I'll just stash this with the rest if you really don't have a better thing to do with it than dump it off on me.
Hey, that's an idea. One of these days or nights, we'll have enough of this stuff to throw a feast to make all of Olympus jealous. Thanatos, I ought to have asked by now, but what's it like? Up there, I mean, outside. You never talk about it. I almost forget that's where you go for work.
What can I say? It's different. I never stay up there for very long. Don't think I could. It starts making me feel ill. Too many sensations all at once. And when the chariot of Helios is in the sky, it gets so bright that I can barely see.
That sounds awful. If it's that bad, why would all the Olympians chat it up so much?
There's no accounting for their taste, I guess.
One thing before you depart again, boy. Until the Queen's intentions with Olympus come to pass, not a word to anyone about her presence here. Do you understand?
I do, but she won't have to hide forever. Say, Orpheus, Eurydice told me your songs, some of them came from her. She seems quite brilliant. You choose your muse as well.
I owe my everything to my Eurydice. She authored many of my songs indeed, and she inspired many, many more. Whilst living, we collaborated frequently, you see.
But weren't you the famous one? I don't understand why she doesn't share your renown.
It is but one of life's injustices, I fear. I always sang her praises every chance I had, and she asserted herself splendidly. Yet even still, our listeners believed our songs, they came from me. What else could I have done?
I don't exactly know the ways of mortals, mate, but I'm pleased to hear you always giving credit where it's due.
I know no other way, my friend.
This is not here. Here's what I caught lately. We're settled up.
There you are. This looked like a shoulder to cry on to you, boyo. Oh, look here, pal. I can't just keep accepting these from you. Not when they're paying me already. I got standards to uphold, you know?
I will look the other way if you do, mate. Now here, or else.